Hi, I'm Matt from Duo Security. In this video, I'm going to show you how to configure Duo Access Gateway to use Microsoft Active Directory as an authentication source and protect Salesforce. Duo Access Gateway, also known as DAG, secures access to cloud applications with your user's existing directory credentials using SAML 2.0. If you haven't already, be sure to watch our video on installing DAG and its prerequisites before watching this video. You must have DAG installed in order to configure an authentication source and protect cloud apps. Note that Duo Access Gateway can be configured to protect a number of applications. You can see the full list on duo.com/docs. From the DAG Servers console, browse to the Duo Access Gateway application group and click the Configure icon. In the DAG Admin console, click Authentication Source in the left sidebar. In the Configure Sources section, select Active Directory. Note that DAG also supports OpenLDAP, SAML IDP, Google OpenID Connect, and Microsoft Azure OpenID Connect as authentication sources. Enter the hostname and port for your Active Directory. Select the transport type for authentication traffic. You may choose Clear, Start TLS, or LDAP-S. In the Attributes field, enter the Active Directory user attributes required for SSO login. Reference the Duo documentation for your service provider for the specific attributes required. Protecting Salesforce with Active Directory requires us to enter the following attributes: Distinguished Name, Mail, and SAM Account Name. In the Search Base field, enter the DN that corresponds to a container or OU in your directory structure containing the user accounts for SSO. You can enter multiple DNs in this field, but only one per line. In the Search Attributes field, enter the Active Directory attributes that match the Cloud Application SSO username. These attributes must be included in the attributes list above. Since we plan to protect Salesforce, we'll use SAM Account Name and Mail. In the Search Username field, enter the NTLM format username of an Active Directory domain account that has permission to bind to your directory and perform LDAP queries. We recommend creating a service account that has read-only access and using it specifically for this purpose. Below that, enter the password for the account. Click Save Settings. Since this is your first configured authentication source, DAG sets this as your active source and contacts the domain controller using the provided information. Make sure you see an LDAP bind succeeded message at the top of the page. With your authentication source configured, you are now ready to protect a cloud application using DAG. For this video, we will protect Salesforce. First, navigate to the documentation for Salesforce located at duo.com/docs/salesforce. Scroll down to the section for Duo Access Gateway. Keep this page open for easy reference as you continue through the setup process. Back in the DAG admin console, click Applications. Scroll down to the Metadata section. This is the information you need to provide to Salesforce when configuring SSO. Click Download Certificate to obtain the token signing certificate. If you do not already have a custom domain for Salesforce, log in to your Salesforce site as an administrator. Under Domain Management, navigate to My Domain. Enter a subdomain name, check for availability, and click Register Domain. This may take a few moments. When your domain becomes available, log into it as an administrator. Then click the Deploy to Users button. Under Security Controls, click Single Sign-On Settings. Click Edit, then select the SAML enabled option. Click Save. Under SAML Single Sign-On Settings, click the New button. Enter a name for the SSO configuration like Duo Access Gateway. Salesforce will use this name to populate the API name. Copy the Entity ID URL from the Duo Access Gateway Admin Console metadata display and paste it into the Salesforce SSO Issuer field. Now enter your Salesforce organization's custom domain into the Entity ID field. Next to Identity Provider Certificate, click Choose File. Browse to and select the DAG.CRT file you downloaded from the DAG Admin Console application page earlier. Select it and click Open. Leave the Request Signing Certificate, Request Signature Method, Assertion Decryption Certificate, SAML Identity Type, and SAML Identity Location settings at their default values for now. Copy the SSO URL from the DAG Admin Console metadata display and paste it into the Identity Provider Login URL field in Salesforce. Then copy the Logout URL from the DAG Admin Console and paste it in the Identity Provider Logout URL field. Next to Service Provider Initiated Request Binding, select HTTP Redirect. Click Save. Review the details on the SAML SSO Setting Detail page. You will need your Entity ID and Salesforce Login URL when creating your Salesforce application in Duo. Navigate to My Domain under Domain Management. Scroll down to Authentication Configuration and click Edit. In the Authentication Service section, check the box for the name of your SSO configuration, in this case Duo Access Gateway, then click Save. Open a new browser window and log in to the Duo admin panel. Click on Applications, then click Protect an Application. Type in SAML Salesforce. Click Protect this application under the SAML Salesforce entry. Copy the Entity ID from your Salesforce SAML SSO Setting Detail page and paste it into the Entity ID field of your new application's Properties page. Then copy the Salesforce Login URL from the Setting Detail page and paste it into the Login URL field of the Properties page. Click Save Configuration. Note that you can configure additional settings, such as changing the application's name from the default value, enabling self-service, or assigning a group policy for the application at the bottom of the Properties page. Click the Download Your Configuration File link to download your Salesforce application settings as a JSON file. Be aware that this file contains information that uniquely identifies the application to Duo. Secure it as you would any other sensitive or password information. Head back to your DAG admin console. Under Add Application, click Choose File. Locate the JSON file you just downloaded and select it. Click Upload. Your SAML Salesforce application is now added to DAG. Verify that you have set up DAG protection for Salesforce correctly. Open a private browsing window and navigate to your Salesforce custom domain. The login page for your domain shows a button for Duo Access Gateway authentication underneath the traditional username and password entry fields. Click the Duo Access Gateway button. On the Duo Access Gateway login page, enter your primary login credentials. Since our user has already been enrolled in Duo, we can then select Send Me a Push, Call Me, or enter a passcode to complete two-factor authentication. Click Send Me a Push to send a Duo push notification, the most secure method of authentication available today, to your smartphone. Open the notification on your phone, approve it, and you're logged into Salesforce. You have successfully configured Duo Access Gateway to use an authentication source and protect Salesforce. If you want all users logging into Salesforce only via Duo Access Gateway, edit the authentication configuration for your Salesforce domain and uncheck the Login Page Authentication Service option. You are now ready to add the DAG Launcher to your Duo Protected apps for a seamless SSO experience.